what time of between 2 and 3 o'clock will the angle between the hands of the clock be bisected by the line connecting the center of the clock and the 3 o'clock mark? Okay, anong oras daw between 2 and 3? Ibig sabihin class, alas 2 something. Okay? Wala ditong alas 3 class or alauna or whatever class. So, isosolve talaga natin. So far dito, ang mga distances, no, ang layo ng mga choices ay nasa minuto ang difference. Okay? Tingnan natin class. Ito yung between 2 and ito yung alas 2. I-load natin yung ating relo. Relo, magpakita ka, nandito lang siya. Okay? So ito yung alas 2 class. 2 sharp. Anong oras daw between 2 and 3? Yan yung sabi. Anong oras between 2 and 3 na ang angle nilang dalawa, between nilang dalawa ay mahati, mabisect, that is mahati into two equal angles by this line, the line that connects the center of the clock and the 3 o'clock mark. So ibig sabihin class, no, dapat itong minute hand lalagpas dito class sa line na to para may chance na mahati ang angle. So ganito class yung hinanap natin na position. Okay, anong oras yan? Yan yung tinanong. Okay, so ang sinabi dito class na angle na i-bisect ay ito yon. Ang angle na yan class, hatiin natin into two equal angles. Tawagin natin class in minutes na lang, no? A total of 2y minutes. So kapag hatiin natin class, itong dalawang angles na to, okay? I-convert natin class into minuto na time, tawagin natin na y minutes bawat isa. Kanya? Ayos lang. Ang tanong, anong oras? Tawagin natin yan class na alas 2x. Yan yung x natin. So, napansin nyo kanina na itong hour hand ay galing dito sa 2 o'clock na mark. Nag-move siya dyan. Ang movement na yan class ay x over 12 of the movement, 1 over 12 of the movement of the minute hand. That is x over 12. So, what is the value of x? Yun yung hinanap natin. So, from the figure class, paano isolve yung value ng x? Kita natin sa ating diagram. Itong y na ito class, express natin. Ang y na yan ay x. Ito ha, ang gagawin natin kasi dito class ay y is equal to y. Okay? Itong y na to sa bottom, lagyan natin ng y1, y2. y1, y2 dyan. Ang y1 natin class ay x minus 15. Diba? Galing dito, papunta dyan, sa 3 o'clock na mark ay 15. Tama ba? So, meron tayong x minus 15. Okay? Ano? Matira? y1. Yun yung y1, di ba? O, tingnan nyo class ang y2 na ito. They are equal. Itong y2 na to class. Equal to class sa y2. Silang dalawa kasi equal. Ha? Ano ang y2 na to? Galing tayo dito class, hanggang dito, ilang minutes yan? 5 minutes yan class. Okay? I-minus natin. Tanggalin natin tong x over 12. Okay? So, uulitin ko, itong y2 na ito ay 5 minutes to, no? 2 o'clock na mark at saka 3 o'clock na mark na distance. 5 minutes minus x over 12. Yun yung natira. Si y2 na lang. Nakuha. So, solve for x. Makuha mo siya class. 18.46 minutes. I-convert mo yan class na 0.46. Mahaba pa yata yan into seconds. Magiging 18 minutes and 27.69 seconds. Therefore, ang time na hiningi ay alas 2:18. Wala namang ibang 18 dyan class. Letter E yung ating sagot. Okay? 27.69 seconds. And that is the answer, baby. Jig and joy! Har, 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 har.
Thank you for watching. I hope you learned something. Have a good day. See you in our next video. Bye-bye!